Yeah.
Eddie's kick was good. I missed that. 10-0, boys. What time is it right now?
Oh, baby! gone, Renee.
Think so.
Thank you.
nobody ever pays attention to fire.
Dan, get with the floor!
Nothing like a little extra.
Hey, back up. You gotta get over here. Tell him you're just going
to be over here. Hold on, hold on. Three guys, three guys. Check out. Go left, go left. Come on, come on, come on. 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 Come on, come on.
Yeah, I'm Dave Stenner. How you doing?
Matt Corrado. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Matt.
I played for a
while. Oh, okay.
That was in the 90s, the last time I played.
Who'd you play for?
I started at Marquette.
Yeah, I thought I broke this one. Luckily, it didn't. I couldn't believe it. It was just like from 2 feet out of my pocket, you know?
You need a ladder.
Yeah, I know. I forgot a ladder. A ladder would be
like
great.
A 10-step or a 12-step.
Yeah, yeah. I've got that in my garage at home.
That's what I was thinking as soon as I saw you guys. Just because, you know, you can't really tell at this level.
Yeah, I know, right. At our field, you know, we've got that berm over on the east end, so you get a little bit of elevation if you film from up there.
Plus you got the stands.
Yeah, the stands too, right? But I think that's why I want to get back into the end zone after I introduce you to Mike. But I think the best view is actually from...
Got it, yeah! There
you go, Carson! How long has it been for you?
Last time I played was probably...
Come left, Sean! Come left, Sean! Come left, Sean!
I used to play in Newcastle.
I'm unfamiliar with that.
They made me a lot.
Oh, yeah?
So big.
I guess over there, at your height.
Yeah,
I'm Japan, go, go, go! What's the second man? There
yeah, that's
go.
What I'm saying. In Japan, you can pass for a lock. Yeah, you know, here you wouldn't be a lock.
Good run, Case! Use it! Here it comes!
Hey, you want to just try to be on that?
Box right!
I didn't see. I'm watching it through here, so I can't. Yeah, my brother.
Yeah, that's right.
Brother and I were working out at the Lakeshore Athletic Club.
Yeah!
No good. I just sent you a text. He's got. He played at Marquette with Chris Farley. He said he'd be interested in helping out for free beer.
Okay.
He produces commercials for a living. I said.
What's a golden beer?
Probably the only guy with the dog here. Matt Corrado.
Matt? Try by Sama Shaeb, conversion kick by Alex Benetti. Good score right now, 32-15. About 25 minutes remain. Blaze on top. Decision was made to kick for points. The penalty kick is good. 35-15 Blaze.
Oh,
Jess playing for you guys? Jess?
No, she went to play for the Sirens, I think.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, pretty sure she's playing with the Sirens. Too bad, though. Good kid.
Good player?
Huh?
Good player she is?
She's good, yeah.
I've never seen her play. She, her boyfriend's on the Blaze, so I've, you know, I've seen her out here.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm having a blast. We'll see ya. It's like 35,
15.
Yeah.
Kind of beat up. Oh. Just scares us.
Today you were?
Yeah. No. Monday when I was out there. Oh. I came back today.
Oh, I see.
Can't see if I'm definitely 100% needed or not. Because we beat these guys pretty bad last time.
Yeah.
I can just be a reserve.
Yeah, I think our numbers are sufficiently. You can get away with being a reserve or not even playing if you don't want
right.
to.
Right, well, yeah. I mean, I just got something. I thought, I was like, oh, yeah, you guys, hopefully you got enough. But I saw something on there. I was like, oh, crap, maybe. I saw Chuck on there. I was like, ooh, Chuck's on there. How are you guys unfolding?
Yeah.
But I'll ask.
Okay.
Thanks.
Welcome.
kick is no good. Sorry, I missed that try. Not sure if that was a penalty try or what happened there, but the score is 35-20. Blaze, minutes remain. Good, how are you, buddy? Good. Picture so I can update my social media. I haven't got one. Let's see if I can get one here. How'd you do today? Like I say, I can't tell anything. Oh, is that why you came out? See, I didn't even notice that. What time did you come out at?
Probably the time I was 5.
What did Rod say? Concussion or no?
No, I don't think I had a concussion.
Good. Is to, I'll tell you in a second.